Hello everyone, we are here today playing Splitgate on an M1 MacBook Pro. 8 GB of RAM. We're playing it through the NVIDIA GeForce Now system, which runs it quite well. Not perfectly, but quite well. So we'll be playing for some rounds and let's see how the games go. First impression is that I like this game. I've just played it 2-3 times. Not much, but still I adapted very well. So first impressions are quite good.
Minutes remaining.
Thank you.
So let's play one more round. As you can see, it flows really well. GeForce Now works really well with this game. And it's easy to get familiar with the game, even though I don't use a lot of movement between gates. But still, it flows really well, you play it really well, so it's a definite winner. Both for the game itself and for NVIDIA GeForce Now as well.
Game starts in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Team Deathmatch. Lost the lead. Minutes remaining. Thank you.
And so it is. I'm very positively surprised with this game. Runs really well. So congratulations, both for the designers of the game, for GeForce Now, everyone. Let's play one more round.
Game starts in 5, 4, 3, 2, 1. Team SWAT, aim for the head! Gain the lead. Lost the lead. Tied the leader. Gained the lead. Gained the lead. 5 minutes remaining. Gain the lead.
Okay, I think that's it for today. I hope you enjoyed it. This was Splitgate on an M1 MacBook Pro, 8 GB of RAM through the NVIDIA GeForce Now system, and I must say it's really good. So, see you next time. Bye.